Okay, I'm back, and let's do this again. See if we can get it right this time. This is where I wish I had extra set of hands to run the camera. It'd make it a hell of a lot easier on me. You can think it's funny, but it's not. I'm gonna shove this in all the way. Now, cut 2 4-inches. And the fun part's going to be getting, oh no, it ain't going to be fun because I can take off two ends, two of the elbows, put them on and glue them on and come over here and mount the other. Mount them on one side and mount them on the other. Yeah, I already know what you guys are going to say about safety. So before you get started, I'm being as safe as I possibly can. For something else, so that one is going to probably be a little bit longer than 4 inches. Works now. Now I just have to finish up with the base. Thank you. have my truck organized. And a half. So make it 20 and a half. Actually, no. Keep that at 40 and a half. Need another cat. Got one.
have another one in the truck. You good?
And a half. I'm gonna make sure all they're all cut 5 and a half. Might be the shortest one, but oh well. I've got to pause you guys for a minute. I'll be right back.